Those darn copyright artists can't keep a good DJ down. Mr. GP is here for you, bringing those authentic sounds. Straight from the Mojave, Modding Monday is here. Welcome to Gamer Poets. Let's get this show in gear. A number of containers have been animated, even a couple that you may not expect to be. Activate the object in question to see what's inside, and a little bit of realism will be applied. Texture replacer compatible. Animated Ranch House animates 28 window shutters, which appear across three different types of house. Sixteen types of loose barbed wire strands that can be found dangling from broken metal fences can now be found blowing in the wind. And that's not just a lot of hot air. Interacting with workbenches and reloading benches now provide you with a sense of actually doing some work. As it is with all mods that make inanimate objects animated, other models that replace the same things won't work together. Get me some money too. An animation that was oddly cut from the vanilla game. Interacting with a mailbox lets the local courier know that his delivery efforts have not been for naught. The Candyman. Animation and immersion. Animated immersive lanterns adds transparency and a flickering flame to various lanterns around the world. Now I won't be the only thing dancing around the wasteland. Candyman can, 'cause he mixes it with love. If you're into creepy, this mod will put the heebie in your jeebie. Hanging raider dressings will get those raiders swinging like Dean Domino was whispering in their non-existent ears. Animated Brahmin rotisserie. Because two heads may be better than one, but not if they're overcooked. Treat your inner pitmaster to a proper barbecue. A variety of interior objects, currently 10, can now be found swaying in the wind. I'll tell you, all this motion got my ocean swelling with excitement. Who knew a little draft could feel so good? If I'm ever away for an extended period of time, just assume I'm out there digging through the crates around the wasteland, risking it all to bring you the toe-tappinest, soul-boosting tunes this side of the San Andreas. Until next time, stay safe, stay smiling, stay grooving. Candyman can.